This looks dangerous.
An extra pistol might come in here.